We have an update to a story we first told you about on Saturday. Police in Albion say the man found dead in the Kalamazoo River likely drowned. 84-year-old William Gillum of Albion was found by a group of kayakers shortly before 2 o'clock. Police believe he had been in the water for a short time.